So what we do with a young dog is get him in an area like this and teach him to keep away. We don't want him to chase the sheep, we want him to work the sheep at a distance. So we use a voice command and a lot of body language just to keep the dog away. And we teach him to circle the sheep.
I'm going to see all